As we get ready to enter into this season of Lent, I want to invite you to our Ash Wednesday service on February 14th. Ash Wednesday is an important time in our Christian year. It's a time where we get to sit as a community and as individuals and recognize the ways that we have not loved the way that God has called us to love, that we have not fully lived into the kingdom of God. Our ashes are also going to represent our own mortality. They represent how we are human beings that are made in the image of God, but as human beings, we are not always perfect. But it's also serving as a reminder that God loves us even with our imperfections. We will offer ashes from 6:30 a.m. to 8 a.m. here in front of our chapel. We will also be offering a Stations of the Cross led by pastors at 8 o'clock a.m. We also have a 6:30 p.m. worship service. We will be having liturgy and providing ashes at that time as well. After our 6:30 p.m. service, there will once more be Stations of the Cross led by the pastors. All are welcome to come, and we look forward to starting our journey into Lent and Easter together.